Hello friends, I hope all of you are doing awesome, and today I want to show you something very interesting. And there is a special unboxing I want to do in front of you. Few days ago I ordered a t-shirt along with the automation step-by-step logo, and today I have received this box. So I'm going to unbox it, and I will also show you the logo of automation step-by-step, and I will also tell you the story behind this logo and what does it actually represent. So this is the box, this is the t-shirt. So I have already opened this from here, and here is the t-shirt, and you can see this is the logo, and I will just unwrap it and show you the entire thing. So this is how it looks like. So here we have, this is automation step-by-step logo, and it is written automation step-by-step here. I hope you can see this clearly. This is automation step-by-step, and yes, now it is clearly visible. And this is the front of the t-shirt. So this is the front, and this is the back of the t-shirt. So here we only have the logo of automation step-by-step. So this is the logo of automation step-by-step, and here it says automationstepbystep.com. And here this logo, here we have a kind of an arrow or an A symbol that represents automation, and also it represents a going up or, you know, moving forward. So this A in white color, or this arrow, represents going forward and also automation. And then these three steps are they signify step-by-step process, or the step-by-step method, or the step-by-step way. So this is how I designed it. And this logo I designed when I was traveling from New York to North Carolina, and I was waiting for my flight, and there I took something to eat, and I also got a tissue paper or a napkin along with that. So I had a pen with me, so I started designing some logos, and this is how I ended up designing. I also have that napkin where I actually designed this logo. So you can see this is very rough. I hope you can see this. So this is how I designed this logo. This is the final logo which I designed, and then this is how it came up. So this is the final logo of automation step-by-step, and here it says automationstepbystep.com. So I'm so happy that I have received this. I may have to do some more designing and some more improvements on this logo, so I'll do that. And I hope you like this unboxing, and I will see you soon. Thank you so much.